kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. I am Gunjan Saxena with new and interesting topic, My Family. Hi, I am Ria.
Hi, I am Shivansh.
Ria and Shivansh live with their families in a same colony. What do you understand by family?
Family is a set of related people living together in a home.
All family members love and care each other. They help each other in a time of need.
This is Ria. Ria lives with his father, mother, and with his brother.
Her family is a small family or a nuclear family.
This is Shivansh. He lives with his grandparents, parents, uncle, aunt, and with his cousin.
His family is a joint family.
Kids, we have grandparents at both mother and father's side. Parents of the father is called parental grandparents. Parents of the mother is called maternal grandparents.
Brother of your mother and father are called uncle.
Sister of your mother and father are called aunt.
Children of uncle and aunts are called your cousins.
Role of family member.
Parents work hard to earn money so that they can buy food, cloth, and other items for their children and family member.
Parents take care of children and family members.
Grandparents are very important in family. They teach good manners to children.
They tell them stories and look after them.
Role of children in family.
Children have an important and a special roles to play.
They help their parents and grandparents.
They help grandparents by serving them food and water.
They water the plant.
They help grandparents in their household work.
They help parents in cleaning the house.
Thank you.